Hello and welcome to our coverage of Serie A football. Today it's Juventus against Sassuolo. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. Your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, this is the one we've been waiting for, we being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
He's got to score!
Ingvar Tollefsen, the match referee. Chance to attack.
Surely he's going to score here.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Nice touch. That's a chance to attack in numbers.
Chiellini.
Ramsey. Dybala. And there's player backing him up in the middle. Cuadrado. And a quick return pass. Dybala. Into the attacking third. Great chance. Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play. He's got the ball. Leonardo Bonucci. Dybala. It's a great opportunity. He's made himself. Well, the keeper's there again, and it's a double save from him, really. And the cross comes in now. Gone again. He's into the challenge. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Dybala. Getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Ramsey. Players arriving in the centre for the cross. That's a good tackle. Cuadrado, he's a natural dribbler.
Now, can he score?
Here's a shot. Comes the challenge. Dybala. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go, and he's entitled to do that. Dybala. There is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Well, we always enjoy the game, whatever the circumstances, Alan, but second half to come after a first half which was more about sparring, really, than in any way settling the destination of this match.
Yeah, both sides pretty lifeless. Can't see it continuing because there were enough good players out there.
Bonucci.
Quadrado. Dybala. Juventus on the attack. Manager thinking, could it be? He's hit that perfectly. And the keeper's done well to keep it out.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Morata. Tackle goes in.
It's a great ball. Hit. Oh,
oh, he's hit it very true and just off target. Well, they're going for the win, aren't they? In this match that's been so tight with this change. Cuadrado. Could be dangerous. He's won possession. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Something on now. And the ball knocked away long. A timely challenge. Referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. It's an opportunity for the substitute to really make himself a hero here. The game is level, and can he be the man to instigate his team going in front?
Chance for him!
Possession changes feet. He's coming forward with some danger. Aaron Ramsey. Morata.
Good, strong challenge.
Cuadrado. Oh, we enjoy seeing those tricks tried. Seems better when they come off, which he didn't then. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here, 9 to go. Rossini. Dybala. That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Goes in. Cuadrado. Rossini. Yeah. 90 minutes up here. Final whistle's gone. The scores are still level.